Hey guys, Tin Can Gardener here. So it is the 2nd of June and no, 2nd of July. I'm a month behind myself. Don't worry about it. Anywho, getting ready to harvest this here pineapple. So my wife will be excited. We got another baby shooting out the side here, and then I'm going to cut this off and plant it so the cycle will go on. But you see how it's turning golden? It's pretty much ready. Give it a couple days on the counter. But you got to be careful whenever you harvest these, because right here, then get the camera guy to zoom in on that right there. These are like little serrated razor blades, and they will lay your finger open. You will hurt yourself really bad. So be aware of that. All right. So we're going to get up in here and we're going to cut this bad boy down. And helicopter is flying over. Hobby helicopter at that. Interesting. All right. Cut this off. One the pineapple. So this is the harvest. I'm gonna go weigh it out in a minute. Feels like about 5 pounds, hopefully. I could be wrong. Alright, and then leave that cut. I'm gonna cut all this back later on and go from there, guys. So yeah, pineapple. Like somebody's here for the stuff. So, yeah. So we'll go ahead and shoot that inside.